protagonist is a wooden, handcrafted, open-hull, 15-foot catboat with one huge tabernacle sail. The mast is mounted on the bow, and the boom is as long as the boat. We found this beautiful sailboat when we moved to Gulf Shores, Alabama in 2016. Our neighbor built it in 1999. It is the perfect boat for day sailing on Bonsecours Bay, Mobile Bay, and along the Intercoastal Waterway. We have logged most of our nautical miles on Toya, a 24-foot flying tramp, which we sail on the Baltic Sea from its home port in Stralsund, Germany. We recently purchased Sea Falcon, a 43-foot ketch that we will sail across the Atlantic from the Baltic Sea to Bonsecours Bay this year. Since the weather in Gulf Shores is perfect for sailing all year long, we wanted a small boat to sail when we were in Alabama. In 2016, we had an opportunity to buy a 30-foot Island Packet that was in excellent condition. But it was important to me that we have a small boat that I could handle on my own when Mike was in Germany. It was important to have something that we could just take out for a couple hours of sailing on the bay, or a sunset cruise, or to a local restaurant. The protagonist fit the bill, and it is moored in our home marina on Flash Island, which is also our front yard.
It stops all the time, even just we're out here, and people slow down and tell us how beautiful the boat is. She really is. She's handcrafted, handmade by our neighbor, actually. And but she's also very seaworthy. And in the beginning, I was really afraid because she's so small. I thought she might tip over, and this terrified me. It was my biggest fear.
We've all heard the famous quote, "The big boats get the glory, but the small boats make the sailor." I thought about this when we were thinking about purchasing the protagonist. I knew that my ultimate goal was, and still is, to become a better sailor. If this is the goal, the protagonist is the perfect sailboat. She has no instrumentation, no GPS, no autopilot. She uses a centerboard, which serves as a keel when you manually let it down, and there's only one sail. We later installed a small bilge pump and a depth sounder, both of which are powered by a rechargeable battery system. It has a very small four-stroke outboard motor that will help us maneuver in and out of the marina. But that's it. You have to sail her. The first time we took the protagonist out on Bonsecours Bay, the wind was swirling and the waves were white capping. But she handled it great, and we knew instantly that she was very seaworthy. When naming the protagonist, it was important to me to use a literary term because I am a journalist. I found a definition of protagonist online that I really love. The protagonist is the one we root for in the novel, the character whose inner life we are given access to. A protagonist doesn't always wear a white hat, and he doesn't always fight a dude wearing a black hat. The best protagonists are often the most complex, sometimes kind, sometimes loathsome, but always engaging. The protagonist is the perfect little sailboat for day sailing with our sea dogs, Captain Jack and Scout, on Alabama's gorgeous Gulf Coast.